Glory to God. Let's begin to bless the name of the Lord. It's another Monday. It's another working week. Father, we bless your name for this opportunity. Go ahead and bless the name of the Lord. Enter into his presence with thanksgiving. And into his court with praise. Mali broko sotoria la la bosha. Mala katuzondo poria la la bosha kata. Zema katandari haya la la bosha katandari la la bosha. Enter into his presence with praises in your heart and with thanksgiving. Mali broka santaria la la bosha. Lord, you're worthy. Mali broko sotoria la balasa. Lord, you're worthy. Mali broko sotoria la balasa. Zala braka tondori haya la la ba 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 ba. Lord, we thank you for everything. Male broko sotori ala balasa. We thank you because you're a good, good father. Male broko sotori ala balasa. Lege handale haya la bosha katandale ala bosha. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praises shall continually be on my lips. If you are that person, you want to say that, I want you to just type it in the prayer group. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praises shall continually be on my lips. Makatandari haya la la bosa. Rele brakasan tari ala la bosha kotondori ala la bosa. Re brakasan tori ala la bosha katandari ala la balasa katandari ala la bosa. We bless the name of the Lord. Male broko sotori ala la balasa. We bless the name of the Lord. Male gehanda gala gaga 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 gaga. We give you praise, male broko sotori ala la bosa katanda. We give you praise, male braka santari ala la bosa. Thank you, Lord, because we are never alone. Thank you because of your presence with us every hour, every second, every minute, every day. We bless your name, makato la 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 bosa. Re maka santari ala la ba 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 ba. Ye broko sotori ala la bosa. Lege braka santari ala la bosa. Allow gratitude to well up in your heart to him. Male brakatanda. Lord, I want to particularly thank you. Male broko sotori ala balasa. Every opportunity in the workplace, we thank you for it. Le broko sotori ala balasa. Every open door, we thank you for it. Male broko sotori. Every contract, we thank you for it. Every career represented in our church, we thank you for it. I thank you, Lord, for my own family, my career, my husband. I thank you, Lord, because of our children. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for another working week, both for the adults, both for the children. We thank you, Lord, for your help always, your presence always. Thank you, Lord. Oh, zakatanda lihaya la bosha katanda la bosa. Oh, legehanda la bosa toria la balasa. The song that is coming to my heart right now. I have a father who never ever fail me. I have a father who never ever fail me. I have a father who never ever fail me. Rock of ages never ever fails. We have a father that never fails us. We have a father that never fails us. We have a friend that sticks closer than a brother. We have a father that says we should come boldly to the throne of grace, so that we can find grace to help. Father, we worship you. Father, we bless your name. Father, we adore you. We thank you because you are good. We thank you because you are merciful. We thank you because you are kind. We thank you because you are glorious. Hallowed be your name, O God. Hallowed be your name, O God. You're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are, I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am. You're a good, good father. It's who you are, it's who you are, it's who you are, I'm loved by you. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. Lord, it's who you are. Father. It's who you are. I'm loved by you. It's who I am. Lord, you're a good, good Father. I need somebody to help me type it online. You're a good, good Father, and I'm loved by you. That's who I am. And I worship with all my heart. Hallelujah. Makaluda kalalabundaha. Lema kasatanda liala labo sotoria la balasha kata. Oh, lebro kosonto ba 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 ba. Zeima liala boshata. Zeima katuzonda koria nakala labosa. Lege bro kusanta laba shanta liala labosa. You are indeed a good, good Father, and we are loved by you. We are blessed by you. We are raised by you. We are helped by you. Oh, we worship you in the name of Jesus. We are shown kindness. We are shown mercy. Oh, lege braka santa ya la 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 ba 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 ba. Ele broko soto ya la la bosha katanda ya la bosha. Hello, song. Thank you, Father, things you've done for us. Precious memories that you left with us. We just want to let you know that we appreciate you, God. And finally, we've come this far. To give you all our heart, we say thank you, Father, things you've done for us, precious memories that you left with us. We just want to let you know that we appreciate you, God. Finally, we've come this far to give you all our heart. Finally, we've come this far to give you all our heart. Thank you, Father, things you've done for us. Precious memories that you left with us. We just want to let you know that we appreciate you, God. And finally, we've come this far to give you all our hearts. Go ahead and worship him. Mali braka santa di ala la bosha. Le broko soto di ala la balasa katanda di ala la bosha. Lord, we have come this far to give you our hearts. We have come this far to bless your name. We have come this far to magnify you. We have come this far to acknowledge you. Hallelujah. Acknowledge him as your source. We have come to acknowledge you as our source, as our sustainer. Rele broko soto ya la la ba 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 ba. Relu zoko tondo ya la la ba 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 ba. Ele broko sota ha. Ya la 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 ba 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 ba. Ele broko soto ya la la bosa. Oh, we give you praise, malege handa ya la 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 bosa. We have come to acknowledge you as our source. We have come to acknowledge you as our source. Yele broko sotoria la la bo sotoria la la balasha. Yele braka santa la 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 ba 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 ba. Proverbs chapter 3:5. Maka ya la la bo sotoria la bosa. Trust in the Lord with your heart and lean not on your own understanding. Aya la la bo sotoria la bosa. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path. Maka ya la la bosa. This morning, talk to God. I acknowledge you as my source and I put my trust in you. Where this week is concerned, where my career, my business is concerned, I acknowledge you as my source. Just like Jesus, I will do whatever it is that I see you do. I lean to you for directions, for instructions. In the name of Jesus, Makaya
Indeed, without you, I can do nothing. But I lean to you this morning, and I say, Lord, Makaya la la bosha, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Lebroko sotoria la la bosha. This week, I'm not leaning to my own understanding. In the name of Jesus Christ, I do not lean to my own understanding. I lean to you, O God. Makaya la la bosha. I access the wisdom that comes from you. Lebroko sotoria la kata. I acknowledge wisdom that comes from We praise you, our Father. We praise you, our Father. Maka yala la bosa. Ele broko sotoria la la ba 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 ba. Ele broko sotoria la la sotoria la bosa. Ele broko sotoria la la ba 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 ba. We praise you, our Father. Male broko sotoria la la bosa. Ele broka santa yala la sotoria la la bosa. Thank you, Lord, Male Broko Sotoria. Thank you, Lord, Makaya la la bosa. Oh, Kotola Hashante de Bobobobosa. We acknowledge you as our saucer. Le Broko Sotoria la la bosa. Oh, Lege Broko Sotoria la la bosa. Sotoria la bosa. All throughout this week, we acknowledge you as our saucer. Ele Broka Santa Yala la bosa. Sotoria la la ba 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 ba. Ele Broko Sotoria la la bosa. Sotoria la la bosa. We brakatanda yala la bosa toria la la bosa. Oh, lege brakasanda yala la bosa toria la la bosa katanda yala la bosa. Oh, lege broko sotoria la la ba 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 ba. We acknowledge you as our source. We acknowledge you as our teacher of prophets. Male brakata. You will lead, you will guide, you will instruct. Makaya la la bosa. Ele broko soto la la bo 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 sa katana la 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 bosa. Ele braka santa la 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 ba 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 ba. Braka soto la la bosa soto la la bosa. Ele braka tanda la la bosa soto la la bosa. You will guide, you will instruct, male braka santa yala la bosa. Oh, rebroko soto yala la ba 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 ba. Ele boso to yala la bosa, koto yala la bosa. Le gerere boso to yala la bosa. Oh, makaya la la boso to yala la bosa. Rakatanda yala la boso to yala la bosa. Ele broko soto yala la boso to yala la bosa. Rakatanda yala la bosa, katanda yala la bosa. Ele ba 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 ba. Eba kala boso koto yala la boso to yala la boso to yala la ba ba katala. We broko soto yala la bosa. I want you to pray in the Holy Ghost and say, Holy Spirit of God, I yield myself to you. As I pray about my business, as I pray about my career, as I pray about next steps, the steps I ought to be taking in this season, as I pray about the project, the activities in front of me, help me to conquer, get through every activity in the name of Jesus Christ. Fill my heart with supernatural solutions. Fill my heart with wisdom. Fill my heart with understanding, I pray. Because you are my help, I ask you to help me. Because you are my source, I ask you, oh God, for the flow of grace, the flow of wisdom, the flow of ability. Let your hand be upon me this week. Let your hand be upon my business, upon my career. Oh, makala ya 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 ya. We broke soto ya la la bo Let your hand be upon me. Every hour, every second, every day. In every task, in every ability. Make my tongue like the pen of the ready writer. So I have a word in season. I have the right word in every meeting. I have the right word in every presentation. I have the right word in every pitch I'm making. I am the name of Jesus Christ. In every report, I have the right words. There is a spirit in man, the breath of the Almighty God, that gives him understanding. I acknowledge Makaya Lalabosa. You in my career, Makaya Lalabosa. I acknowledge your presence within me. I acknowledge the spirit of excellence. Every task, every project, every business, every contract, deliver me the spirit of excellence. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says Daniel was preferred in his career. He was preferred. He was preferred. Oh, they had over 120 princes, presidents. The Bible says Daniel was preferred over them. Oh, we give you praise. Pray the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus, there's an excellent spirit inside of me. I activate the excellence that is inside of me. I excel. By God's spirit, Makayala Laboso to the Alabosa, Yele Bracatanda Yalaboso to the Alabosa, Relebosa, Rabababababa, Zelebosa, Relebosha to the Alaboso to the Alabosa, Yele Bracatanda Yalaboso to the Alabosa, Rabababababa, Zaluzo Cotonda, Labababababa, Zelebroco Zondo de Alabosa, Yele Broco Soto de Alabosa. Lebra katanda liela la bosha katanda liela la bosha. Ba 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 ba. Rela bosha katanda liela la bosha. Yele broha santa liela la bosha. Thank you Jesus. Mark liela la bosha. Ba 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 ba. Alo bondo kori liela la bosha. Ege broko zoto liela la bosha katanda liela la bosha. Ya katanda liela la ba 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 ba. Zeke telele bondo kori liela la bosha. Ba 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 ba. Zelo shoko chondo liela la bosha. Father, we give you praise and glory this morning. Father, we give you praise this morning. Male broko zoto liela la bosha. Ele broka tanda liela la bosha katanda liela la bosha. Just pray the Holy Ghost. Male broka tanda liela la bosha. I begin to declare the name of Jesus. Jesus, there's an excellent spirit that is at work in me. The spirit of excellence is at work in my business, in my career is at work. I excel. This week I expressed the right attitudes. Because of the spirit of excellence. Ele brakatanda di ala laboso to di ala labosha. Ege brakatanda di ala laboso to di ala balasa. Ege broko soto di ala la ba 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 ba. No wonder the Bible says love is the way to victory. Makala ya 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 ya. You can never give your best on that project, in that career, if your attitude is bad. Makaya la labosha. If your attitude is negative, makaya la labosha. If you feel like a victim, you can never give your best. Le broko soto. No wonder Apostle Paul said, I show you a more excellent way. I show you a more excellent way. Oh, need somebody to type online for me. I embrace the excellent way. I embrace the way of love. Male broko soto di ala la bosa. Yege braka santa di ala la bosa ta la la baha. Le broko soto di ala la baha. Le broko soto di ala la bosa. Yege braka tanda di ala la bosa. If you are hurt, if you feel like a victim, you will always process information, process tasks and deliverables with the wrong light, with the wrong lens. Yele braka ta. You will process things from the wrong perspective, and you will not be able to give optimal results. But when you allow the love of God to fill your heart, I want you to activate the love of God this morning, as I just remind you of what it says from 1 Corinthians 3. Pray in the Holy Ghost, 1 Corinthians 13, pray in the Holy Ghost. I'll read to us from verse 4, 1 Corinthians 13 from verse 4. If I love, I'll be very patient. I will be kind. I will not want to be like other people so much that I get angry with them. I will not tell people how good I am. I will not think that I'm better than other people. If I love, I'll be very patient. I want to begin to declare this week, in the name of Jesus Christ, I approach every assignment, every task with patience and kindness. In the name of Jesus Christ, I humble myself. I approach every task with humility and patience. In the name of Jesus, I humble myself. I am not arrogant. I don't think that I'm better than others. My heart is open. My ears are open to new perspective, to other perspectives. In the name of Jesus Christ, I'm not opinionated. I listen to others. In the name of Jesus, and this way I activate the love of God on my inside. Into every project that I have, every assignment from a customer, I declare the name of Jesus Christ. Even when they are rude and unmannerly, I approach every client with patience and kindness. In the name of Jesus Christ, I listen. I listen with intelligence. I do not fly off the handle. The love of God constrains me. The love of God constrains me. If you're online, I want you to type for me. The love of God constrains me. This walking week, the love of God constrains me. Verse 5, if I love, I will always be polite. I will think about what other people want. I will not be self-focused. I will focus on the needs of my client. I will focus on the needs of my subordinate. I will focus on the needs of my bosses. I will focus on what is required from me. I will listen with intentionality. Pray in the Holy Ghost. I will not only think about myself, about what I want. How many times do we step on people who, when we're just mindful of what we want, and we miss out the details, information that they are giving out? I will not get angry quickly. We have missed out on vital information that should not let get us angry. I remember I was reading a book yesterday night, and they said a particular set of children, they were in the plane, they were shocked.
shouting. They were, you know, they were just, you know, just unruly, just making noise, disturbing other passengers in the plane. And then everybody was feeling angry, like their father has poorly trained his children. He cannot even call them to order, and so on and so forth. And then, you know, at some point, somebody just finally approached the father and said, why don't you just call these children to order? Of course, they had judged him, they had crucified him. He was not a good father. He did not know how to raise children and so on. Eventually, the man said he's also confused. He doesn't know what to do. They just lost their mother. So he does not even know what to do and how to calm them down. He's just also looking at them. And then everybody began to feel bad, like, oh, because that piece of information was not available to them. They had made the wrong judgment about the man. And they were going to relate with him. You know, you can imagine everybody giving him a cold shoulder, you know, because not knowing that he had his own grief, he had his own pains. I want you to say the name of Jesus Christ. I will not be so focused about myself, and I will not get angry easily. The love of God will constrain me. Pray in the Holy Ghost. I will not always be remembering the wrong things that other people have done. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Is a reset Monday. Makaya la 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 ba 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 ba. We broke soto ya la la ba la sata. I will not be remembering the wrong things that others have done. I want you to reset. Makaya la bosa. That employee, that subordinate, that co-worker, that superior. I will not always be remembering her. Ele broke soto ya la la ba la sata. Remember the Bible says, "Don't let the sun go down on your anger." Ele braka chanda ya la la bosa soto ya la la bosa. This morning you want to put that anger aside and embrace and forgive that person. Pray in the Holy Ghost, Malabosa. I forgive Makaya la la ya. Let out Makaya la Boso to the Labosa. Let out every form of bitterness. Let out every form of victim mentality. I say in the name of Jesus, I love. I embrace the way of love. I embrace the way of excellence. Makaya ya 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 ya. We broke Soto the Labosa. Verse 6 says, if I love, I will not be happy about bad things. I will not rejoice over evil. Instead, I will be happy about the things that are true, that are right. Makaya ya 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 ya. I will not say he deserves this. It serves him right. No. Le broko soto ya la 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 balasa. Ya 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 ya. The love of God keeps me from rejoicing over evil. I rejoice only over good. Mane brakata la 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 bosa. We le broko soto ya la la bosa. Verse 7 says, if I really love people, I will never stop loving them. Ay ya 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 ya. Ye le broko soto ya la la bosa ta. Ye le broko soto. It will not matter what happens. Ma ya 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 ya. Whatever things may happen, I will still continue to love. If I love them during all things, I will still continue to believe. If I love them during all things, I will still continue to hope. I will continue to love. I will continue to believe. I will continue to hope for good things. I will continue to be patient and strong. Somebody says this is a hard one. Even me, I feel it. But thank God for the love of God. The love of God has been shed abroad in our heart. I will read that verse again. If I love, I will never stop loving people. I will never stop loving that boss, that colleague. I will not, no matter what happens, whatever things may happen or may have happened, I will still continue to love them. If I love them, I will continue to believe them. You know that is trust. I will continue to believe them. I will continue to believe the best of them. I will continue to hope for good things. And I will continue to be patient and strong. I will bear up on all things. I will not crumble under pressure. Pray in the Holy Ghost. The Bible says if you fail in the day of adversity, that means your strength is small. That also means that your love is small. Oh, love gives us strength. Oh, because we know joy, Makaya la bosa is in love, Makaya la ya 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 ya. We broke Sotoria la bosa, Yelebraca Santaria la la ba 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 ba. And the joy of the Lord is our strength, Makaya la bosa. Activate that love this week, Malabosa. Yelebroca Sotoria la bosa. Activate the love for that job, the love for that business. Yelebroca Sotoria la bosa. You've got to love it while it lasts, Makaya ya 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 ya. Halala bosotoria la bosa. I say this morning, Makaya la la bosa, Toria la la bosa. Oh, Lakatana la la bosa, Toria la bosa. I release the love of God into this task ahead of me, into this project that I have. I just release the love of God. I let loose the love of God. You know why it is when we have given up and we are really, really tired. We broke so Toria la la bosa. There is a tendency not to give our best, Makaya la la bosa. We broke so Toria la la bosa. But you want to ensure, Makaya la la bosa, Toria. That even when you're moving, you're crossing well. You want to finish this phase of your life and finish it strong. I want you to say, Lord, activate the love of God on my entire for this job, love for the people, love for the business owners. In the name of Jesus Christ. Go beyond seeing what you're doing and just ask. See yourself as making a contribution to real people, the shareholders, the clients. Makaya la la balasa. Welege broko soto di la balasa. And say, Lord, today I go with love to the marketplace. Ele broko soto di la balasa. I go with love to the marketplace. Makala ya 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 ya. Oh, le broko soto di la balasa. I go with love to the marketplace, Makaya la bosha. With the love of God, I win, Makala ya ya ya. With the love of God, I approach every task. With the love of God, I approach every assignment. And I win in the name of Jesus. Every day I win, Makala la bosha. I win, Makala la bosha. The love of God has been shed abroad in my heart by the Holy Ghost. I'm not dragging myself to work this morning. I'm there to add value to my clients, to add value to my business owners, my shareholders. The love of God energizes me. The love of God energizes me in the name of Jesus Christ. Makaya la la bosa. You know, the same way the love of God will keep you from the the wrong activities, the love of God fuels you. Labrakatanalabosa propels you. Makaya ya 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 ya. To take the right steps. Wele broko soto di alabosa. To go give your best. Makaya ya 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 ya. Wele broko soto di alabosa. Somebody type online for me this week. I'm propelled by the love of God. I'm propelled by the love of God. Lebraka soto di alabalasha. Lege broko soto di alababababababababababa. I am propelled by the love of God. In the name of Jesus, mala la bosha, rala ba 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 ba, zekete di ala la bosha, rebroko soto di ala la bosha. I give my best by the love of God. Yele braka sata di ala la bosha, lebroko soto di ala la bosha, soto di ala la bosha, rakata na di ala la bala sata di ala la bosha, wele broko soto di ala la bosha, ra ba 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 ba, e ala la bosha, soto di ala la bosha, wele braka tanda di ala la bosha, soto di ala la bosha. La la ba 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 ha zeke de le bo so to le ala la bo so to le ala la bo 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 sha yele blakata na le ala ya 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 oh zakata na le ala la bo so to le ala la bo sha oh la 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 ba 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 ha ya la ya 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 ha yele bloko zo lo lo bo 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 la ka ya la 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 bo so to le ala bo sha. Verse 8, if I love her, that will never, that if I love, that will never come to an end. Is somebody excited about that? But it is different for all those gifts that God has given to us. The time will come when we do no longer need them. People will stop telling messages from God. They will stop speaking in special languages. The many things that people know will vanish. Now at this time, we know only a small part of everything. And that is so, so true. And that should even help us in our long walk, in our love walk. That we know a little part of everything. When that boss speaks harshly at you or that customer, you know a little part of everything. You don't know what is going on in this world, in our world. You don't know where they have been, what has been said to them. You don't know what happened before they got to your table. You don't know the personal situations in their lives. You don't know their history. You don't know their story. We know just a small part of everything. And that is why we want to choose to continue to believe the best as we have been instructed by scripture. When they lash out at you, remember, I know just a small part of everything. This might just be a small part of everything. There might be a big guy's bag that I'm not even seeing. This is a small part of everything. So let me just pick the information. Let me pick the constructive information or feedback that is being passed across. But I will not take the anger. I will not take the temper. I will not take to process that. I choose to abound in the love of God. Oh, sometimes people lash at you because they know that you have so much more inside, because they love you, because they see your potential. And even that shouting is coming from a heart of love. But that if you focus on just the shouting, you will see the anger, the frustration. Then you see yourself as the victim that has been abused. We alas, you could look beyond that and see that this person is saying, I have so much in me to give, and I'm going to give it. I'm going to rise to the expectation that has been placed upon my life. When you approach the same situation with that kind of perspective, you have more power. You become more powerful. You begin to carry yourself confidently. It means they believe in me. It means they see more in me. And what they see, I'm going to deliver on it. And then you begin to work on yourself. You begin to work on yourself. But if you take the other move, you say they don't like me, then we withdraw. Withdraw into a shell. Give a bad attitude. We lose our joy. We become weak. We waste time because now our brain is processing things that you ought not to processing negativity. We become slow. We become late in deliveries. And what we don't want, we now continue to perpetuate it because the cycle of anger continues. But the devil is a liar. It's a new dawn. It's a new week. And you're taking your power back in that business, in that career. You're taking your power back. Somebody type online for me. I'm taking my power back. Oh, Verse 11. When I was a child, I talked like a child. All of being thinking like a child is seeing yourself as a victim. Everybody's every time somebody lashes out at you, it's about that person, it's not about you. Male broko so ask, what is he saying to me? We broko so to yala bosa. What is expected of me in this situation? An apology, a change in my operations, and I take that. When I was a child, I talked like a child. I understood only what a child understands. But now that I'm a man, I have put away childish things. Many of us need to do that this morning. We are putting away childish things. In the name of Jesus, we are approaching life, business, career with the love of God. With the love of God. Somebody shout out loud, I've got the love of God in me. I want you to type it. Or speak in the chat room if you're online. I have the love of God in me. We are putting away childish thinking. It shouldn't have talked to me that way. I've been there before. But say the name of Jesus. When I was a child, I taught as a child. I put away childish things. Meditating on what was said, that which was said, is part of the childish activities. That slows us down, weighs us down, and prevents us from completing our race with excellence. But in the name of Jesus, the devil is a liar. We broke Sotoria la Bosa. In Lebracatanda di Alla Yaya. We rebos at Halia la Bosa. Rakatanda di Alla Bosa. In Lebroco Sotoria la Bosa. Yala la Baba. Yala Bosotoria la Bosa. Somebody said, Pastor Tavi, but I was not wrong. Mayala la Bosa. Hayala la Bosotoria la Bosa. In Lebracasanta di Alla Bosa. Yes, you were not wrong. Makayala la Bosa. I agree with you. But you know what? If that situation requires wisdom, and that wisdom is an apology, then don't hold it back because that will be pride. And God does not delight in prideful people. It gives more grace. Where would you rather be? It gives more grace to the humble. It resists the proud. I would rather you get on the path of God. I say this is an opportunity for more grace. Glory, 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 glory to God. This is an opportunity for what? More grace. He did that to me. He's expecting me to say sorry because he's my boss, he's my client. It's an opportunity for more grace. So I let it out. I let that apology out and say, Lord, I take more grace. I take more grace. I take more grace. Because I'm no longer a child. I put away childish things. blessings. Hallelujah. Oh, so verse 13, so there are three things that continue. We continue to believe God. We continue to believe God. This morning I want you to declare, my path is like a shining light. It shines more and more, brighter and brighter, unto the perfect day. I'm not parking here. I'm not stopping here. In the name of Jesus Christ, I receive the multiplication, the enlightenment that God has for me. In the name of Jesus, doors are opening up. Doors are opening up. Makaya la la bosa. We broke sotoli la la bosa. We continue to believe. Makaya ya 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 ya. We enjoy where we are on the way to where we are going. But we don't park and sit still where we are. We continue to believe. We continue to hope. Hope for the best. Hope for the best. Hope for enlargement. I'm earning 100,000 per month now. I've been on that mountain for too long. You want to say, Lord, my mates are earning 300,000 per month in this city. My mates are earning 500 per month in this city. Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, I receive multiples of where I am right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, according to your level of faith, you know you can believe for, you can believe for twice as much, three times as much, four times as much, five times as much, a hundredfold. Believe according to the proportion of your faith and begin to stay in faith and say, Lord, I believe. Lord, I believe and I give thanks. And when you wake up every day, begin to declare, I call forth my job. I call forth my business opportunity that gives me such and such amount on a monthly basis. I thank you, Lord, because I'm led into it. I thank you because doors are opening up for me in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you because your word says you will give me increase more and more. And that is why I believe for this level. That is why I believe for this increase. In the name of Jesus Christ, my path is like a shining light, shining more and more. In the name of Jesus Christ, your word tells me that the God of our fathers, my father, will make me 1,000 times more than I am right now. I believe it in the name of Jesus Christ. Concerning this work of my hands, I believe it. I believe for the supernatural opportunity that utilizes my gifts and my abilities. In the name of Jesus, I believe for that supernatural opportunity that utilizes my gifts and my abilities. In the name of Jesus Christ, doors are opening up for me. In the name of Jesus Christ, doors are opening up for me. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh, doors are opening up for me. Businesses come to me from the north, the south, the east, the west. I call for supernatural openings. I call for supernatural contracts. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Bible says the steps of a good man, they are ordered of the Lord. I declare and decree, my steps are ordered of the Lord. My steps are ordered of the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, I've been through water. I've been through fire. But in the name of Jesus, God has brought me into my worldly place. I am led into my worldly place. My feet are ordered into my worldly place. Oh, praying the Holy Ghost, Makaya la ya 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 ya, Elanda kala la ba 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 ba, we broke si Makaya la ya ha, le broke so ta 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 ta, ele broke si Malaya brondo kori na ha, hazakola ba shanteri ala la ba 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 ba, ele broke soto di ala la bosa, we broke soto di ala la bosa. I seize that future in the name of Jesus Christ. I pin it down. I receive it in the spirit. In the name of Jesus, the new level I'm believing for. In the name of Jesus Christ, I receive it by faith. In the name of Jesus Christ, that opportunity that pays me 3 times over my current level, that pays me 5 times my current level, whatever it is you're ready to believe for, whether it's twice your current level, I receive it by faith. I receive it by faith. I receive it by faith. I am led into it. The angels of God are orchestrating situations and circumstances to bring me into that place. The angels of God are orchestrating events and situations to bring businesses my way. Contracts are coming. Contracts are coming. Businesses are coming. I lift up my eyes and I see them coming. I lift up my eyes. I see a new opportunity coming. An employment letter is coming my way. And I receive it with thanksgiving. I lift up my eyes and I see businesses coming. Contracts coming. In the name of Jesus, supernatural relationships coming my way to bring me to my world of place. Lord, I thank you. I thank you, Lord, because it's a week of love. It's a week of love. At home, at work, I love her. The love of God constrains me. The love of God energizes me. Glory to God. Thank you for praying with us. I release the influence of God's Spirit upon your heart, upon the work of your hands. Be blessed. Be blessed. And I speak over all our children because it's their working week. And going forward by the grace of God, we'll remember to pray for them every week as we pray concerning the work of our hands. We pray over our children for the peace of God, the help of God, the wisdom of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, they are helped. They are helped. We are helped. Our businesses are helped. Our spouses are helped. In the name of Jesus Christ, we will come back with testimonies. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. Glory to God. Hallelujah. God bless you. Thank you for joining us in prayer this morning, and do have a great day. Hallelujah.